past president, Sheikh Garg, past president, CCA Banerjee, past president, Dr. H.O. Thakre, council member, Mr. Mohan Dagaokar, council member, and honorary secretary, Belapur Local Center, Mr. Nimkar. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome all of you on this momentous occasion of Silver Jubilee of Varkhedkar. I consider myself very fortunate and privileged to be the chairman of this great institute during the centenary year of this sacred institute as well as the Silver Jubilee year of this local center. This is something very unusual happening, and I am holding this profile during these 2 years. This center was actually set up in 1994, and as all of you know that this is in Navi Mumbai area. The nodal agency for development of Navi Mumbai is SIDCO. Therefore, naturally, most of the office bearers of this institute from 1994 have been from this corporation, that is SIDCO. And I have no hesitation in saying that the institute has grown leaps and bounds because of the efforts taken by all these stalwarts who have headed this institute from 1994 to 2019. I will be failing in my duty if I don't mention the name of Sri A.B. Karvi, who is now no more, but his untiring efforts in the formation of this center has given a lot of boost to the activities of this center. And center is today because of what everybody has done, but his efforts were something unique for this center. Subsequently, NMMC also has contributed to the growth of this center, and Mr. Dagaokar also headed this chapter of this institute, and lot of help or lot of contribution has been received from the NMMC also. So these are the two institutes, I will say these are the two institutions in the Navi Mumbai area which has contributed a lot to the growth of this center. As I said, the center was set up in 1994. It's a very unique plot which we have got with the efforts of our SIDCO. It's a 6-story building. It has different facilities. Like we have a computer center, our all dignitaries on the dais have seen what kind of training programs which are being offered through this computer center, and they were very pleased to see, I am very sure they were very pleased to see the programs which are being offered by this institute for the benefit of the engineers. We have a full-fledged library where the students come. As such, there is a shortage of space. If somebody wants to study, read something with a peace of mind, this is the best place which is available over there, and lot of people and lot of students are taking the advantage of it. We have a full-fledged laboratory which has been set up very recently, and which has got a NABL accreditation very recently. So these are all achievements of Belapur Local Center, which has been very vibrant from the day one. Lot of engineering activities, seminars and workshops are being undertaken by this center for the dissemination of knowledge of the engineering fraternity. The center has established a very good link between industries, between the colleges and with the students. And we are also encouraging the students of the colleges of the different colleges which are situated in Navi Mumbai area, not in Navi Mumbai, elsewhere also, like we had been to the Chikloon also in one of the colleges, because the jurisdiction of the center is Thane, Raigarh, Ratnagiri and all other districts. So it's a very vast jurisdiction. And we are trying to reach to the engineering community of those areas also. And we are very happy that there has been a very good response from those people also. We are trying to encourage the students' activity by organizing various seminars, various workshops. We are felicitating them to motivate them so that such innovative ideas should keep on coming from their mind, and institute is always there to encourage such all activities. In future also we have umpteen number of plans. We are going to have such seminars and workshops in future also. We are trying to start an online like AMI examinations are being conducted through this institute. So we are trying to rope in some agencies where the students can take the benefit of online examinations also. It's in a preliminary and primitive stage at this moment, but we are trying very hard so that the students will get the benefit of that kind of a facility also. In nutshell, I would once again say that institute has been very vibrant with the cooperation of all of you, and I will seek your support for all such activities in future also. I once again welcome all of you and extend my warm wishes on this good and auspicious occasion. Thank you.